Siema tu Fibi, oglądacie J-Way513 TV. Enjoy!
Greetings. A large number of demons are appearing through abyssal tears across this canyon. We need to extend the bridge, close all the tears, and slaughter any demons that we find. The task should be simple enough for you, Brunor, and myself to handle. Are you ready? The thought crossed my mind, believe me. However, it would only slow the demons down, not destroy them. We need a powerful force to get across that bridge and destroy all the demons. That force would be us.
The demons are in for it now. No one tries to destroy me, kingdom.
Feels like old times!
Like which time? We've had many old times.
Maybe when we fought Chimaglu.
Plan on riding the flaming dragon again?
Not if it means pretending to be a jerk.
What about pretending to be dying to get my help?
After all these years, you still remember that?
I remember many things, Brunor. Care to test me?
I love you. What else do you remember?
I vividly remember you.
Don't remind me. Regis will never let me down if he ever remembers.
Thank you. I am Lan's illithid scourge, Thuliaga, servant of Babel. I cannot let you stop the demons. Will save us. Why don't you understand?
Bah, good riddance. Let's return to Gauntylgrym. What sort of madman would work with demons?
Perhaps Baphomet controls him.
We must see if we can help the man.
GauntylGrym belongs to the cult of the Eternal Flame!
If it's not demons attacking the kingdom, it's cult!
Against the demons. Get over here now! gloat while you can, demons. I'll be back to kill you all!
Hello, dear. So good to see you again after defeating that dragon. Oh, I wouldn't say that. If anything, I believe you've got the demons concerned. Why else would they throw such a large force at us? I wouldn't worry too much, darling. We've never let the demons win before, and we won't let them win now. If all else fails, I'll just use this mysterious scroll Elminster gave me. He told me to use it when hope and home seem to be lost.
These bloody cultists are gonna pay for killing me, people!